Jody.
Mikey, what's up?
I know you said not to make a big deal out of this, but we didn't listen.
Wow, what are we celebrating?
Keep walking, IKEA.
I got the lead in the spring musical.
What?
I got a text dunk.
You text my boyfriend?
7-8 times a day, max.
That's weird.
That's strange.
I just want to say how happy I am to watch you face your fears.
When the time comes for you to be standing on stage, you know deep down you'll choke.
You finally got your dream.
You think you can actually pull this off?
So, this voice just pops into your head last night.
There's always been a voice.
This one, it's just
louder.
Makes you believe all your worst fears and insecurities are true.
Why would it happen now?
Because now you're out there. And the more out there you are, the louder that voice gets.
I'm Tommy. I'm playing Conrad. You're gonna get pretty sick of seeing my face. I'm sorry.
You're gonna get sick of seeing my face.
That's impossible.
Who was that?
My co-star.
You're like Miss Popular now at school. I've spent my entire life just waiting around for you.
Let Dunkelman sweat it out and you focus on your show.
We need 27 tickets for opening night.
No, wait, 28. No. Dr. Seeger.
You invited my pediatrician?
You probably saw me on the talk.
You're on TikTok?
You don't follow me?
There's no worse bully than the one you create in your own head.
I'm lost without her.
Surprise!
Oh my God! Dad, who is this person?
Stig's sister!
His sister.
Oh no. You rented more Swedes?